second state funeral that I'm getting to cover. This one is for Mwai Kibaki, the third president of Kenya, who passed on about a week ago after serving as president for 10 years. So today is the 29th of April. I'm under the expressway, the highway section, getting ready to do some coverage. I'm armed with a A73 with a Sigma 2470, and then there's the R5 with the 70-200. Those will be the two lenses that I'll be using today. There's no brief really, it's just trying to see what pleases the eye, and then now documenting it. That's giving you a different view from what the media will be able to show you, because there's more that happens than just the dignitaries and the VIPs at Nyayo Stadium. So welcome on board, let's see what we'll be able to show you. As with many of these functions, there's a hurry and wait policy. So you hurry to get to the location, but then now you have to wait for things to actually happen. So that's what we're doing right now. But what I'm doing is that using the time, the waiting time, to be time whereby I'm actually scouting shots, getting to see which will be a good position to shoot from, to be able to just tell a different perspective of the story that everybody else is going to tell. Just something deeply emotional when you see the policemen who are lined over the highway saluting for the last time. This was the commander-in-chief for 10 years, and now they're saying kohere to him. It's like, sir, commander, your last respect. We honor what you did, and we love what you did for this country. Thank you. been a befitting send-off for our third president, who will be remembered for so many things, especially the economic improvement he brought to the